Thank God you're all right. You know, we've been worried sick about you. Thank you, Mr. Rooney, for driving him home. Now, I want you to go upstairs and get in bed. Scoot! Can you imagine someone as sick as Ferris trying to walk home from the hospital? Oh, kids. By the way, Mr. Rooney, you left your wallet on the kitchen floor.